seated. I'd like now to ask Sergeant George Sullivan to say a few words.
This is very difficult. I'm not much of a public speaker. By rights, I shouldn't be the one up here today talking about Bob. Still,
this is my job. Like you said, I owe him. Well, you guys at the back, come down the front. Go on, come down here. It's better. That's the way Bob would have wanted. Thing is, everyone was the same to Bob. Rich or poor, old or young. In his world, there were no barriers. No walls between people. And you, all of you, are proof of that. No flowers on the coffin because he doesn't need them. Flowers are kind of memorial. Yours memorial. All of you. What can I say about Bob Brown, my brother? Probably you knew him better than me. Anyway, right from the start, we had it tough as kids. We grew up hard. We had to. I guess the difference with Bob was he didn't stay hard. He had too much compassion. Okay, he got into a few scrapes, but he learned from it. He cared for people. Loved everyone. I guess he was just kind. Kind man. And a stubborn man. Never turned his back on no one. Not even me. I know you all hate me because Bob's dead. I understand, I do. So I know how much you loved him. But I just gotta say one thing. I loved him too. He was my big brother. I loved him.
you find yourself alone with only memories. I could never forget the days in my youth, always dreaming in my youth. Bless you, Ray.
Thank you.